We had a one night stand, truth or drink, by Cut. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know why I stumbled there.
It's Christina.
Patreon. Want to go to our Patreon? Links in the description box down below. £3.50 a month. £3 a month. £3 a month. Let's jump into it.
Aguilera. Can I drink again?
My man, Jared, playing on.
Didn't know her name.
Hi, you two.
Hi.
You two are a couple, right?
No.
Absolutely not.
No. We met at a Friendsgiving last year.
And we became really good friends.
For a whole night.
You two had a one-night stand.
We did. Never again.
Okay.
Never again.
Okay.
Are you friends?
No.
No, we've seen each other twice.
We're friendly when we see each other. We're in like intermingling friend groups.
Yeah. So you don't know a lot about each other.
No, like literally nothing, really.
Yeah, I think we will become friends.
Yeah.
Especially after today.
This is like our clearing the air.
Yeah.
So who wants to go first?
I need a shot first.
Yeah, fucking hell.
Ladies first. You go first.
You actually want me to go first?
No, I want to go first.
Yeah, go for it.
Why did you want to have sex with me?
When we were at the bar, saw you coming in, and I was like, she's pretty attractive. You ordered the blowjob shot and then you took it from between your tits and I was kind of like, that was just like dirty hot, so.
Oh my God.
Can you
be honest?
Nice.
Yeah. Be honest.
I was a little bit lit. I don't know, like that's what happens sometimes when you're a little lit. You kind of get a little horny. But in general, like I was kind of curious about what it would be like with you, I guess.
A lot of alcohol was involved. I thought you were funny and cute, and that was, isn't that why everyone wants to have sex with each other? Well, why'd you want to have sex with me? Do not grab,
drink?
No! Missing out on the first question.
As if, pussy, fucking pussy.
Okay.
What precautions did you take before we had sex?
Wait, zero, what was that? Actually, now that I'm thinking about it.
Were you on birth control?
I wasn't, but I don't think, no, you didn't do anything in me. Did you?
We were a condom, right?
I haven't been in that exact same situation at all, not once before. What are you talking about? No.
No idea.
Just let me know when I'm up.
Play the fucking video. Of course we did. High five though. Safe sex.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, let's go with that.
Never leave the house without one.
It was at your house though. What are you talking about?
How much did you know about me before we had sex? I could have been a murderer.
Well, I knew you for like a couple months before we, you know, did it, so. I knew a pretty decent amount.
What did you know about me, though?
Did you know her middle name now?
No. She never told me.
It's right on my Instagram. Are you serious?
What's his middle name?
Yeah, you know what?
I knew your name.
It's a good start.
What's her full name?
Can I drink again?
What?
It's Christina. Oh. It's Christina. Aguilera.
Yeah, that's the one. All right.
Do you remember my naked body? And what do you remember? Oh my God.
It's kind of faded. The only part that I do remember is you going to your closet and just taking off all your clothes.
What do you remember? Can we say it at the same time? 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Boobs. I knew it.
Is my penis?
Wait, what?
Was it cut?
Apparently, she got an impressive rack. She knew it as well. She was like, yeah, my tits are my best quality. Boobs. That's what he remembers.
Okay,
my tits. Yeah. Shout out to her.
I see you. You haven't liked the video yet. Why not? Go on. Go like it. While you're at it, you know you want to subscribe. And if you want to go to our social medias, all the links you need are in the description box down below. And you might as well head over to our Patreon as well, where you can get extra bonus content if you're enjoying this. That link's in the description box down below. But we'll get straight back into the video. Love you guys.
I knew it!
Is my penis cut or uncut?
Was it cut? Yes? No, because you're not from the United States. I don't know.
I am from the United
no,
States.
No, weren't you born? Weren't you born in
New York?
Oh. I thought you were born in like Russia.
No.
How many people had you slept with before me?
None of your business. I'll take a shot.
Yeah, I'm gonna shot this one. Yeah, I would have done the same thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shot in that.
Why did we have sex just once?
Well, because I think the second time we were gonna have sex, I fell asleep, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. Oh, so he lives, I'm not kidding, 2 minute drive from my house where I live, right?
Oh, man, blew his every other shot afterwards just because you fell asleep once. Yeah, man,
that's
sleep.
That's happened to me.
Just let him sleep.
He told me, come get me. Within that 2 minutes, he fell asleep, ghosted me, left me outside. That's the second time we ever talked. So we don't have a great track record, which is probably why
okay.
We're friends right now.
Okay. That's kind of fair.
It was very fast. I feel like I didn't perform to my best ability.
Like, were you nervous?
I was. I'm not gonna lie.
Aww.
It was unexpected.
What made you nervous?
And it was a long time. So I didn't do anything for like 2 months.
That's a long time for
you me.
You made it seem like it was like 2 years or something.
Okay, here's a fun one.
Oh God.
Who was more interested in having sex again?
I want to say you. You do kind of flirt with me in the DMs sometimes.
What are you doing after this, by the way?
Going the fuck home. You're walking.
I need a ride.
I don't care.
If I was drunk, it would be me.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
That is so unfortunate.
If I'm sober, it'd be me.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a question?
What?
Have I ever hit you up sober?
Well, I would hope you were sober.
When?
You drove over to pick me up.
That's fair. I was sober. No. Hold. Whoa. You just went 180 on me. Oh my God.
Okay, next question.
Okay.
Did you finish?
God, no. Guys never make me finish. What question is that?
Oh, cake.
Huh? Nah. You wish.
Did you finish?
Did I finish?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I did.
Not inside of me.
Just not inside that part.
I'm gonna take a shot
into this. Oh, orange goo! Ah, did she swallow? Did she swallow?
Oh, no, she's a blatant swallower.
Or did they do it anal?
Nah, swallow. Swallow.
Oh no, her oral skills, yeah. I see.
Out of me.
Just not inside that part.
I'm gonna take a shot into this.
Her oral skills.
Does part of you wish we had continued to see each other romantically?
Do you love her?
No.
Okay, you don't love me?
I feel like we're better as friends. Do you agree with that?
Breaking my heart.
Ah, no, I thought we were on the same page.
I'm gonna cry.
Do it, cry on camera.
Right now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you wish.
If we had gotten pregnant, what would have
aborted
happened?
It. Bye. Absolutely not. Yeah. See you later, alligator.
I mean, life puts you in situations and you step up to the occasion. You know, if I had to be a dad, I guess I would get it done.
Oh, that's kind of sweet. I would have aborted it, personally.
Did you think there could ever be a chance of us dating?
Yeah, I mean, I wanted to date you. We spoke about
it. Well, I knew that already, yeah. I didn't feel ready. I still don't feel ready for, like, a relationship. Like, I haven't been in a relationship in a while. I still think that you could be a good boyfriend, but to say that I'm ready, I'm not.
I'm a never say never girl. I have no idea what's gonna happen in the next year or two. Right now, no. out of what I've told you today, why would I ever go on a date with him? I think that he's projecting. I think he likes me more than I like him. I think that's what it comes down to.
Do you regret
that's a
having
yes.
sex with me?
That laugh was a yes.
I don't regret anything. Like, I feel
she's,
like
yeah,
if I didn't right. have it with
she
you,
is,
like,
yeah, 100%.
I probably would have wondered. I might regret kind of how I did it, but I don't regret it, no. Do you regret it?
Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I'm not
saying. This sounds like cliche, but I don't regret anything in life.
Oh my God.
No, I mean, I think it's a funny memory.
It's one of the greatest.
It's
within
hilarious.
Our, so, my best friend Kenna is dating one of his good friends, Josh, and yeah. within that group of people, we're the biggest joke
yeah.
that exists.
It is rather funny.
It's hysterical. No, I don't regret it. I feel like it's the best way to get to know somebody on a very personal level very fast.
By having their penis inside of you.
Correct, yes. I feel like it formed
True.
Our friendship.
True.
It's really weird that I make a lot of friends that way.
Was this fun?
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I have been like nervous for 70% of this.
Why? I feel great. I'm like,
I can't believe her comment, brother.
Yeah, you're sucking all my energy. Pun intended.
This is why I would never go out with him.
Oh, that's gonna happen eventually. Wow, okay. That's gonna happen eventually for sure. Yeah. I bet you 3 months down the line they're fucking again.
Yeah.
For sure.
3 weeks.
For sure. 3 weeks. Exactly. Another great video by Cut. If you haven't already, head over to their page. That link's in the description box down below. If you enjoyed our reaction and you're looking forward to more reactions, you know what you need to do. You need to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button. We will catch you in the next video.
See you in a bit.